Those are the real bosses in the little side by side. My wife and my dad. That's the real boss. As you can see, we've got some clouds today. It's kind of cool. It's not 100 degrees yet. So, I think we're maybe getting to the low 80s today, which would be awesome for working these calves today. And these cows. Because some days it just gets way, way too hot. So, oh, there's a pile of them, that's for sure. But it is nice. It's actually a little chilly this morning, but we'll take it. You can kind of see all the cows together now, out of this group. So I figured I'd take a few little clips since my wife isn't. She's running the mule. Put that one video up there. Oh, is it New Mexico's Windy Place? Something like that. Those are all clips that my wife shot with her phone, like every one of them. So, I thought that was kind of fun when I did that. We were just going through her phone and we found them. But, got a little sweat going. A little bit of sweat. So, my ranch pants. That's my friends call them. Sure makes it nice. Lots of little calves. Lots of little calves.